Hey everyone, I'm Mr. Oren. I teach English, speech and debate, mythology. I love this country and I love this flag. Please join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join me in 30 seconds of silence.
I'm Sky Longrifle.
And I'm Lucas Kimmel.
And this is day 44
of Sky Pointe Media.
Teachers, we have a new item that we'd like to demonstrate for you today. It's called a door barricade. It's used in a case of hard lockdown. I'll demonstrate how it's used and where it's stored. Hard lockdown comes in, you put it underneath the door, and you keep the bottom in so it's snug and tight. They cannot get through the door there at all. When we're done with it, we take it out, we put it in the corner so we know where it is. No other place other than the corner. We come, for instance, hard lockdown, real easy to grab it, put it in the, underneath your door, kick it where it's snug, and we're done. If you have any questions, please contact myself or anyone in the administration. Thank you.
Attention seniors. Couple quick announcements, so listen up, just for seniors. On Monday, October 14th, CSN will be here on campus to help you register for college and to help with applying to the Promise Scholarship. If you are interested in attending, please stop by the counselor's office to sign up. Also, on the 15th, the Western Association for College Admission Counseling is hosting a college fair. So it's going to be October 15th at the Cox Pavilion. If you are interested in attending, please see Ms. Walker in the counselor's office, and you can obtain a barcode and a current copy of your transcript. So that is at Cox Pavilion, October 15th, and that is the Western Association for College Admission Counseling, and they're hosting a college fair. Sky Pointers, the PSAT is coming this Saturday, October 19th. It's from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m. The payment is 20 bones. If you've got any questions, please see Ms. Walker or Ms. Ellis.
Good morning, Sky Pointe. Just a reminder that this Wednesday for our seniors, we have our New York City informational meeting. It's at 6 o'clock in my room. Feel free to bring your parents. We're gonna have plenty of information on the trip. If you can't make the informational meeting, come and see me in my room, Mr. Miles or Mr. Oren, and we'd be happy to give you the information.
Hi guys, I'm Lindsay from Student Council. We're really excited to have the lock-in on October 24th.
Your teachers will provide you with these permission slips that you have to fill out. Again, it's from October 24th from 8 p.m. to 12 a.m.
You have to prepay online. There's going to be bouncy houses, games, dance, food, and an open gym. Love to see you there.
Boys varsity soccer home game versus Moapa Valley this Tuesday at 4 p.m. on the Sink Field.
Clear skies ahead, Eagles. We don't have school this Friday on the 18th due to parent-teacher conferences. Have fun on the three-day weekend. See you.
Hey, Sky Pointe, there's a home volleyball game versus Sunrise Mountain on Tuesday, October 17th. The freshman game is at 4 p.m., JV plays at 5, and the varsity game is at 6 p.m. in the Webster Orthodontics Gym. See you there.
Fall Festival, Friday, October 18th, 6 to 8 p.m. Sky Pointe Field. Skip the lines and have your tickets ready. Pre-sale tickets are $5 for $1 and will be sold until after school Wednesday, October 16th. Ticket orders will be sent home with your students on or before Thursday, October 17th. This is a K-12 event. Students are encouraged to wear their costumes.
This has been day 44
of Sky Pointe Media.
I'm Sky Longrifle.
And I'm Lucas Kimmel.
Signing off.